Abby, Abby! Getting stuff from my ears. The little Mickey Mouse ears that I make. Ooh. I love Abby, Abby. Bubbers. Going for a walk? We're trying really hard to teach Jabba to be good. He is good. He's gotta learn. He's still a puppy though. He just wants to go and sniff everything. Go, Jabba, go! Under a bridge. What road is this?
Grover Street.
This is nice and shady. Pretty sweet hanging bridge on the trail. This might be a little difficult. We can make do. Oh, this is weird. I don't know about this either. It shakes. Oh yeah. That water looks a little muddy. Then again, he eats poop, so. Ah! Oh, they're starting to do it like they do in Paris? Oh gosh! This thing is, you're doing it on purpose, stop it! Look, somebody put a lock here like they do in Paris. I think that's kind of cool. We should bring a lock, Jay. It can be our love lock. Made it to the other side. If you're not careful, that thing will make you sick.
Come on.
We're underneath that old train bridge. That's kind of cool. Oh, it looks like there's another trailer right there too. Oh, climbing up the bridge? Oh, That's scary. Oh, this is a pretty little spot. Did it make you want to just go sit where the water will just...
There's not another creek coming in this one. I bet you that would be comfortable to sit on.
Yeah. I wonder how you get over there. Hopefully. It's a nice little spot. We'll need to find how to get there sometime. It'll be fun. We got to the end of the trail. We turned around. We're headed back now. About a mile, right? Yeah. We still got our sippy cup too. Come on. Yeah, I'm coming. You are good, Popeyes. Come on, Jabba. Don't eat the vegetables. The siren seems out of place out here in the middle of the woods. No heels! And we're back to the swinging bridge. Come by where?
She's going by herself. Jabba said, if I could just find out how to get to that water.
He's thirsty.
You see the river by there?
There's fishies jumping. I feel like I have inner ear problems walking on this thing. So the stuff that I got from Hobby Lobby. Figured I could use some of it. Gonna work on some of my ears. So this is what I have so far on my ears. This is a Moana inspired coral and wire ear. And this one. I thought it was a cute little pattern. It says love and BFF. It's cute. So I made ears out of it. Now I'm working on a Cinderella one, and I put those two on my Etsy, and then this one is going to be like a flower garden one. It's not quite finished yet, but it's getting there. I'll put a link to my Etsy below. Check it out.